More than 600 people received their second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine at a Travis County drive-thru event today. Community care patients, teachers and staff from local school districts, and Capital Metro employees who all received their first dose about 4 weeks ago got their second shot this morning. County leaders said today's group fell under phase 1B with many essential workers and people of color.